his sermons is about let the guest come, don't be sorry for him, for her, we will meet again in the heaven.
Thank you. sure you'd all agree that her input into her extended family is precious.
On that note, Tito, I'm just going to ask you if you can.